Chet. Again, the 1-2 to Cano. Put it in play. Ryan's there. Throws the first. Mariners win the ballgame. 3-2. They've not lost this series since April 24th to Houston, and they win their first series at the stadium since 2004. Closing time as Will Helpson locks up the save.
I think you have to give a lot of credit to the entire bullpen, including Nwesi, who had the emergency start today. Just about everybody, in fact, everybody in the bullpen pitched except for Charlie Fervis, to hang on to a low-scoring game. And how about Michael Morris? He's starting to heat up. His fourth multi-hit game in a row, including the home run that was the difference in this game.